Hello everyone, today we will solve the question on finding the eigenvalues and eigenvectors of the matrix. The matrix is 8, minus 6, 2, minus 6, 7, minus 4, 2, minus 4, 3. Now, the characteristic equation of A is A minus lambda I equals to 0. As I refers to identity matrix, we should multiply with the lambda. Then we should subtract with the matrix A. We get A minus lambda I equals to 8 minus lambda minus 6, 2. Minus 6, 7 minus lambda minus 4, 2. Minus 4, 3 minus lambda. Here we put plus, minus, then plus. Taking A minus lambda I equals to, we should cross multiply with the minor diagonals. Then 8 minus lambda, minor diagonals as 7 minus lambda into 3 minus lambda. Then minus 16. Here minus of minus plus 6, then minus 6, 3 minus lambda of minor diagonals, then plus 2 fours are 8, plus 2, then here we multiply 6 minus 6 into minus 4 as 24, then minus 2 of 7 minus lambda. Here we get 8 minus lambda, 7 threes are 21 minus 7 lambda, minus 3 lambda, then plus lambda square, minus 16, plus 6, then here minus 18, plus 6 lambda, plus 8, then plus 2 of 24, minus 2 sevens are 14, minus of minus plus 2 lambda. Then 8 minus lambda equals to 21 minus 16 minus 10 lambda plus lambda square plus 6 of 6 minus 6 lambda minus 10 plus 2 of 10 plus 2 lambda. Then we get 8 minus lambda, 5 minus 10 lambda plus lambda square, then 6 are 36 lambda minus 60 plus 2 tens are 20 plus 4 lambda. Then we get 8 5s are 40 minus 80 lambda plus 8 lambda square minus 5 lambda minus of minus plus 10 lambda square, then minus lambda cube plus 36 lambda minus 60 plus 20 plus 4 lambda. Now we get minus lambda cube minus 18 lambda square minus 45 lambda. Taking lambda common outside, we get lambda square minus 18 lambda plus 45. By factorization method, we get lambda minus 3, lambda minus 15 equals to 0. Now, the values of lambda are 0, 3, 15. Therefore, the eigen values of matrix A equals to 0, 3, 15. Now, to find eigenvectors, we should know 8 minus lambda x minus 6y plus 2z minus 6 x plus 7 minus lambda whole of y माइनस फोर जेड, टू एक्स माइनस फोर वाई प्लस थ्री माइनस लैम्बडा जेड. नाउ टेकिंग केस वन एस लैम्बडा इक्वल्स टू जीरो, वी गेट इक्वेशंस एट एक्स माइनस सिक्स वाई प्लस टू जेड इक्वल्स टू जीरो, माइनस सिक्स एक्स प्लस सेवन वाई माइनस फोर जेड इक्वल्स टू जीरो, टू एक्स माइनस फोर वाई प्लस थ्री जेड इक्वल्स टू जीरो. बाय कंसिडरिंग दीज टू इक्वेशंस वी पुट इन द डिटर्मिनेंट मैट्रिक्स, वी गेट माइनस सिक्स टू सेवन माइनस फोर, देन इन y वी गेट एट टू माइनस सिक्स एंड माइनस फोर, देन z इक्वल्स टू एट माइनस सिक्स सेवन. By solving this, we get 24 minus 14 by cross multiplication method, minus y by minus 32 by 12, then z 56 minus 36. X by 10 equals to minus y by minus 20, then z by 20. Here we get the eigenvector as 1 minus plus 2 then 2. In case 2, when lambda equals to 3, we get equation as 5x minus 6y plus 2z equals to 0, minus 6x plus 4y minus 4z equals to 0, then the last